Waterfall Glen.
We are here at Waterfall Glen and we're aiming for 20,000 steps today. So, this is the view. I don't know what this is. Is this rice? Is this cornfield?
It's just grass.
It's just grass?
Yeah.
You know who walks really fast? My boyfriend. He walks like this. There's a lot of sounds, babe. Hi everyone! I don't know kung pang ilang vlog ko na to. Sobrang dami ko ng vlog na ina-upload and hindi naman ako nakakapag-outro. So next day na lang to. But anyway, kahapon, we made it to 11,500 steps, babe. Now, the goal is 20,000. Sobrang bilis yung maglakad. Who owns this property, babe? Government or just nothing? He doesn't know. What are we gonna see? Waterfall? Well, or just nothing?
There is a waterfall. I don't know where it's at.
Uh-huh.
We could pull up, I guess we could pull up directions to it.
Or we could just walk and
get keep walking.
Lost, yeah. Get lost, but without snakes.
Here. I'm guessing trailhead parking lot. And we're here.
That's a long trail.
That's a long trail.
My boyfriend did give me that.
You're so mean. You're so mean. Licky licky. Licky licky.
I thought this person was saying hello.
Hello. Because my this is daffodil. Anyway, so magwi-wish ako. Wait lang. Do I have to?
No.
It's so pretty. I've never done that before. I saw a sign. I'll keep this. Okay.
Yeah, but you want to get more of the trail itself, like that. See that? That's better.
What?
That's better. All right, now you got more of the actual trail. That's better framing. Is it recording? Hang on.
Next day vlog na to guys kasi hindi ko rin alam kung bakit di ako nakakapag-outro ng vlog ko. Tapos kahapon, nag-order kami ng beef sandwich and also meron ding hotdog. Hanggang ngayon may hotdog pa rin guys. Sabi ko, wag niya itapon, kakainin ko na lang yung natira. Tapos, napapansin niyo ba, nagsistraight ako lagi ng hair? Only because ang ganda talaga ng plancha na nabili ko. Napakita ko siya doon sa mga nakaraan na vlog. I'm not sure if pwede siyang i-deliver sa Philippines, but just in case, i-add ko na lang yung link nung sa description down below nung sa Amazon na na-order ko na hair straightener. And then, what else happened? I posted an update on TikTok dahil hindi ako nakakapag-upload ng mga what I eat in a day na video. So, I'm trying my best na mag-upload. But, hindi ko malalagay yung calories doon. Like, yung exact calories, how I do it sa Pinas. But, yun. I-add ko na lang din. Tapos, ano ba? Napanood nyo na ba itong This Is Us? Nakita ko na available siya dito sa Netflix. And then, yun yung pinapanood ko. Ang ganda niya, guys. Actually, nasa episode 8 na ako. Ito yung pinapanood, pinagkakaabalahan ko ng mga nakaraang araw. So, yun. Ang ganda niya. Sayang, hindi siya available sa Pinas. But, tinatry ko siyang panoodin hanggang dulo. Which I don't think I can. And then, later pala, pupunta lang kami sa IKEA. And then, ang aming dinner ay magluto ako ng chicken adobo. Tapos, magbe-bake ako ng banana cake. Kasi, I like banana cake. I think that's one of the things na super like ko i-bake. Even sa air fryer before. Kasi may kaming oven sa bahay. Anyway, so yun. I always try my best to upload some updates sa Instagram story. So, if you're following me on Instagram, makikita nyo dun yung mga latest na update ko sa aking stories. And then, I'm also trying my best na mag-upload ng vlog twice a week. So, I think yung vlog na to sa June na to ma-upload. Tapos, ginagamit ko pala yung Skintific na foundation. I'm not sure if napapansin nyo. So, Skintific foundation, and I'm also using a blush from Caroline. Yung may color na blush on from Caroline. I think yun yung may glitter or shimmer. Mura lang siya, mga around 100 plus pesos lang siya. Tapos, for my eyeshadow, Nichido yata yung brand niyan. Maganda kasi kapag may eyeshadow, guys, kapag naglagay kayo ng mascara. And then yung mascara na gamit ko, not sponsored, but this is Maybelline na Sky High Mascara. I'm not sure if nanonotice nyo siya sa aking mata. Tapos, lipstick ko, I'm using Sunny's lipstick. May mga nagtatanong sa inyo kung anong gamit kong lipstick because you guys like the color, but this is just Sunny's lipstick. Nude, and then nilalagyan ko siya ng onting red. So, I like to mix and match my lipstick. Yun. I'm also thinking na if ever lang naman, there's this, ano bang brand ng lipstick? Yun sa Sephora, marami kasi doon mga makeup. Pinipilit kong wag dumaan doon kasi hindi naman ako, I'm not really a fan of makeup. My makeup lasts for years, actually. Even yung gamit ko now, diba sa TikTok ko nga lang nabili yung Skintific, but my skin, yan, ganyan siya pa close up. Hindi naman ako tawag dito sensitive sa mga makeup products. Anyway. So, ang ganap ko ngayon, manood lang ako ng This Is Us. I will try my best to watch at least isa pang episode. Tapos, kakatapos ko lang ulit ng kape. Again, I'll try my best to upload more videos sa TikTok. Kasi yun yung nirequest nyo na mag-upload ako ng mga kinakain ko pa rin daily. And pupunta kami ng IKEA later. I've been to IKEA in Hong Kong and sa Philippines. Sa may tabi ng Mall of Asia. Napuntahan ko na siya. Actually, masarap paglakad ka dun. Kasi nakikita mo yung mga design ng mga bahay. Like yung mga cabinets dun. Maganda siya, guys. So, if you want to visit yung IKEA, try niyo sa may MOA. I haven't tried yung pagkain nila dun though. Kasi I remember when we first had the IKEA in the Philippines, food dun sa food court was very trending, like yung mga meatballs nila and all, but hindi ako masyadong fan nun. So yun, mag-ikot lang kami sa IKEA, and then I don't know what else or where else pa kami punta, but meron kasi akong meron kasi akong post sa Instagram yung mga pasabay, so I'm thinking of starting to buy pasalubong na right now ng mga dadalhin ko sa Philippines for my friends, for my family, and yung mga pabili kasi medyo magkakaroon ako ng enough space for my luggage. But by the time na you're watching this, tapos na ang lahat, wala nang pasabay, nasa Pilipinas na ako, nagtatrabaho na ulit ako. ako sa Pilipinas. Anyway, yun. So, gusto ko actually bumili ng sapatos, but siguro susunod ko na lang nabalik. Bibili ako ng shoes. My boyfriend gave me wallet yesterday. I really like wallet, you guys. I've had Guess wallet na siguro 3 times kasi it lasts me very, very long time. Yung last na binili kong wallet sa Pinas pa, I think I've had that wallet for maybe 5 years na. I think 5 years na. Kung saan ko na siya nadalang lugar. Tapos kahapon binili niya ako ng wallet. Sobrang sweet. Tapos yun. Yun yung ginagamit ko ngayon. I like the color. Pinost ko rin siya sa Instagram story, but I'll add a clip here. So yun. Yun yung wallet ko. Feeling ko nakikinig siya sa akin, but he's working right now. He's making music. Feeling ko nakikinig siya sa akin, you guys. Anyway, yung This Is Us though, ang ganda ng story niya. Ano siya? Yung kay Mandy Moore, may family siya, tapos parang may flashback, pinapakita niya dun yung life ng mga anak niya nung matanda na sila, tapos parang may little flashback on bakit ganito yung treatment nila sa isa't isa, ganun. Basta ang ganda ng story, ang hirap niyang ikwento, but alam mo yung teleserye na effect, ganun siya, ang ganda niya. So I'm not sure saan pa ito pwedeng panoodin, if it's available na for download, but dito ko lang siya sa Netflix dito nakita. So yun talaga yung sana matapos ko siya. I think there's like until season 8 or season 6, but yun, continue ko lang siya panoodin hanggang sa umuwi ako. Tapos pagbalik ko, ito na lang din yung papanoodin ko. What? I'm trying to finish this vlog. I will try my best talaga, guys, na makapag-outro ako ng maayos. Kasi laging sabog-sabog talaga yung outro ko, guys. Hindi ko rin maintindihan. Anyway, nakikita ko yung white hair ko dito. Ayan, sabi ko sa kanya, may white hair ako. Sabi niya lang, okay. Ayan, babe! You see? Nakita ko to kahapon sa nakaraan kong vlog. Sabi nila, kapag binunot mo siya, dadami siya. So sige, style na lang siya. I mean, I'm not young anymore. I'm turning 30 next year. So, I guess this is what I get sa pagtanda. Oh my God, babe! Should I pull it?
Oh.
Don't?
Oh.
Can you pull it? Make sure it's from the roots.
Oh,
honey! I feel like there's a lot more. I'm not gonna pull it. Let's design. Anyway, design one.
Huh?
Design. I'll just... Sign of aging.
Just bleach it all. Bleach it all gray. Make it all gray.
I don't think I can do that. I mean, eventually, it will all be white hair.
Hey!
But you know what, babe? I saw some pictures on Facebook and on TikTok wherein some people appreciate the white hair more. It looks good, no?
No.
No? Anyway. Oh, I haven't showed you yet pala, guys. We went to Bath and Body and we bought a candle. Let me show you. So this, we bought this strawberry pound cake na candle, single wick lang siya na candle. Smells really good and tawag dito, ang bango niya, amoy siyang, well, strawberry pound cake. Ang bango niya, super tamis sa house, kaya bumili ako nito. Isa for dito sa bahay, sa US, and isa sa bahay sa Pilipinas. Nag-uwi ako ng isa pa. So parang buy 2 for $24 to. Same price lang siya actually sa Pinas. And then, sabi ko kay boyfriend, maglaro kami ng maraming games dito. So, we bought this Tower Tumble. Yan, alam niyo na kung paano laruin yan. So, yun, bumili kami yan sa Five Below na store. So, for $5, meron na kayo nito. And this is the wallet that my boyfriend gave me. Super, super sweet niyan siya, guys. Kasi parang next day niya to binili sa akin. Kasi nakita niya na tumitingin ako ng wallet. So, yan. Bilhan niya ako nito. That's it for today's vlog, you guys. So, mag-upload pa ako ng vlog sa sunod. Not sure if I don't think I would bring this camera to IKEA na. Dito na lang siya sa bahay, but mag-vlog na lang ako sa mga ibang ganap pa namin. Sabi ko sa kanya, we will challenge ourselves to do the 9 miles walk. And he's very competitive like me, which I like. Because, guys, diba, nag-join ako ng marathon before, but that was only 5 kilometers. And more lakad ang takbo. But this time, yung 9 miles, papunta pa lang yun siya, pabalik 18. I just realized that, 18 miles na siya, balikan siya, guys. But anyway, let's try. I'll update you guys if kakayanin ko siya. I think kaya naman kasi lakad lang, tsaka we'll try our best na magandang weather pag naglakad-lakad kami. Medyo nakapag-adjust na ako and sanay na siya na nag-vlog ako anytime. So, that's a good thing. Also, I think I'd be able to get out sa airport sa Canada. So, I would have a Japan vlog. There's a lot more vlogs pa na parating. Kasi this one is for June and I still have a week here dito sa US. So, marami pa akong i-upload na vlog. I'll also show you yung mga nabili ko na haul for my pasalubong sa Pinas. I'll show you kung gaano ka stressful mag-impake pabalik. And yun. And yung terminal ko pa uwi ng Pilipinas is different from the terminal na nung arrival ko. So, maybe there are other foods there na we can try. I'm not sure. But yun. And Hugsy is on the vlog! Yay! Si Hugsy, uuwi siya ng Pilipinas, you guys. Isasama ko siya sa Pilipinas kasi, syempre, pati yung friends na blanket ko will all be in the Philippines. I don't know if Hugsy can speak Tagalog. But, yeah. Si Hugsy man siya. Super, 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 super fluffy ni Hugsy. But anyway, I'll end the vlog here. I will see you on my next vlog. 2 times a week na ako nag-upload, so I've been very consistent na sa pag-upload ng vlogs. I'll try my best to do some Philippine travel vlogs, but soon na yun pag-uwi ko. Right now, as I've mentioned, I still have 1 more week here sa US. So, medyo manay pang vlog. So, hopefully, mga until July yung vlog. Kasi sabi ko kay boyfriend, we should try Jollibee. We haven't even tried Jollibee yet. And McDo. Kasi diba, every time that I travel outside of the Philippines, I always try the McDo. Kasi diba, sometimes they have different food. Like, say for example, in Hong Kong, when we went there, there's McDo, but the taste of McDo is a little different compared sa Pinas. So, I like comparing fast food chains like that. Especially yung McDo from the US, diba? So, anyway, dami ko na. Anyway, thank you for watching, you guys. Do not forget to hit like, and subscribe sa aking YouTube channel. Follow and like my Facebook and Instagram page as well. Ang link ay nasa description down below. Stay safe, stay happy, and stay healthy sa inyong buong family. God bless us all, and see you on my next vlog. Bye! Say bye, Hugsy!